What's up, guys? I'm currently in Corona Heights, the neighborhood in San Francisco I live in, and I decided, you know what? Let's do an apartment tour today.
All right, so we have arrived at the apartment. Let's go inside.
Ta-da! Here we are.
It's usually a little cold when you walk into the apartment because it is San Francisco, it's chilly, so we got this big old gas heater. Turn it on, make sure we warm up a little bit. It is a one bedroom. It is certainly an upgrade from my last place in LA. If you want to see the disaster that was my last apartment, I'll link up my LA apartment tour, which I shot a while ago. All right, so why don't we start here in the dining area.
Right here, we have this dining table. I got it from CB2. On top, we have this ceramic dish that I got in Mexico City.
So one of my favorite things about this apartment is, first off, the lighting that comes in through these windows. And also just,
there's a bit of a view. If you look over here, you can see a little bit of San Francisco.
But also it's just so nice and quiet in this neighborhood. But I'm walking distance to Castro, to bars, so I think it's like the perfect combination of everything I wanted, honestly.
Continuing with the tour, here we have my TV.
This apartment's pretty small, and honestly there wasn't a logical place to put the TV. So I decided to get a rolling stand and put the TV in the corner, so whenever I want to watch TV laying on the couch, I can just rotate it. And of course, Nintendo Switch, absolutely essential. Down here we have my carpets.
So growing up, my parents had a lot of Persian rugs. I'm not a big fan of like the red ones. I feel like they're a little dated and they don't match a lot of things, but I found this one that's kind of like a black and white one. And I love it because I think it's like classy traditional rug with a little bit of an elegant modern flair.
So one of my favorite things I have in this apartment are these two little tables here. They're metal, which is kind of cool, with this really interesting rust type color paint on top, which I really like.
They make a really cool yin and yang shape, and I really like them as a coffee table. You can also move them around if you wanted to make them like side tables or something. And of course, here we have a little light reading.
This may be very conceited of me,
but the reason I have this magazine out is because if you open it here, oh, who's that? Oh, that's me.
I was in a magazine. I thought it was cool. Next up, let's take a look at the couch. Oh yeah, oh, it's comfy.
So I got this couch from Ashley Home Furniture Store. Most of this apartment is a combination of things from CB2, a couple things, Ashley Furniture Store, this like designer clearance place I found, and then Ross.
I think the key to designing a good apartment is mixing and matching like high quality stuff that might be a little bit more pricey with other stuff that, if you have good taste and have the time to look for it, looks pricey, but isn't as much.
Also, I'm not gonna do it now because I'm lazy, but this does pull out, so you have a whole bed.
Because all my LA peeps are like, yo, we gotta come visit San Francisco, so have everything prepared for them.
By the way, if you're enjoying this video, don't forget, give the video a like, subscribe to my channel. Apparently, only 25% of you are actually subscribed, so, you know, what's up with that, guys? Come on.
Here we have my gallery wall. This is one of the few things I brought over from LA. Every photo represents either something that I really care about or a really big part of my life.
Obviously, rainbow flag for pride. The bull represents Spain, where my family's from. And this photo, as a kid, I loved Star Wars and I love Legos, so this kind of represents my childhood.
All right, moving on, we're going to go into the bathroom. So here's the bathroom. Not a lot going on here, guys. We got our shower.
This is my lovely toilet. So this is where you poop. Here's my sink. Not a lot of space, but it's what we got. Oh, and this is very important. This is my Manscaped trimmer.
And actually the perfect segue, because they are sponsoring this video.
That's right, this video is brought to you by Manscaped.com. If you've watched my channel for a while, you know I'm a huge fan of Manscaped and their Perfect Package Essentials Kit. It's the first all-in-one manscaping kit. It makes manscaping easy and safe. And just when you think they have everything figured out, boom, they take it to the next level. I am excited to be one of the first people to announce that after 18 months of very intense research and development, Manscaped has released, boom, their new 3.0 trimmer. It's waterproof and has a lot of new upgrades. It's a new and improved ergonomic trimmer with advanced skin-safe technology and a diamond-textured no-slip grip handle. New compact anti-tug adjustable trimmer guards and a built-in LED light that illuminates grooming areas for closer, more precise trimming. It has an intelligently designed rapid charging dock powered by USB, plus a ton of great add-ons to round out the perfect grooming experience for the modern man. Be sure to try out the Crop Preserver, which which is anti-chafing ball deodorant. Get some fresh smelling balls, guys. Plus the Crop Reviver Refreshing Spray. When you buy the Perfect Package Kit 3.0 on manscaped.com, you're gonna get a huge bang for your buck. As a subscriber, you get 20% off your order. You're also gonna get a free replacement blade every 3 months to make sure that your trimmer is clean, hygienic, and fresh. And for a limited time, subscribers get not one, but two free gifts, ladies and gentlemen. Boom, the Shed Travel Bag, a $39 value included. And their patented anti-chafing boxer briefs. What, woo! Get all this by using the discount code ED20. Go to manscaped.com, all the info's in the description below. Check it out.
All right, next up, let's look at the kitchen area. The bar is perfect for, you know, having a little snack, doing some work on my computer, very convenient. Also, you know, for friends over, having a little drink, perfect.
Here we got my spices, my salt, my Pam.
Do you guys like this painting? I got it at Target for like nothing.
No dishwasher, as is the norm here in San Francisco. Nice little gas stove. We have this little Bahia magnet. Isn't it cute? You have the little shrimp there. I got this in Mexico for like a dollar. This lamp, I love this lamp. I got it at a designer clearance store.
The lamp was like $100. And honestly, like, I feel like if you found this at a designer store, they could charge you like way more than that.
Next to my bookcase, I did bring a lot of my books from LA.
If you guys know me well, I love to read. I try to read at least an hour a day, usually before I go to sleep.
Oh, here we have a skull I got in Mexico, and he's wearing my Noogler hat.
It's the hat you get when you complete orientation at Google, and I love it, and I think it's really funny.
I just finished this book. I highly recommend it if you haven't read it, The Power of Habit. How to Win Friends and Influence People.
If I could only recommend one book you ever read, it should be that one.
I do recommend, if you guys haven't read anything by Yuval Noah Harari, he has these amazing series of books, Sapiens, Homo Deus. Really good, highly recommend. For exercising, this book, Bigger, Leaner, Stronger,
teaches you a lot about weightlifting, about eating right. Really recommend if you're someone trying to get more fit.
Down here we have a couple money books. Really recommend I Will Teach You to Be Rich, or How Rich People Think.
You know, money isn't everything, but it's nice to have. Look, it's a queen like me. I literally got this at Ross for $10. If you found this in a little boutique store in Melrose in LA, they'd charge you like $60, and I got it for 10 at Ross. Look at Ross, good stuff there.
And now the most important part of the tour, the bedroom.
I am on the first floor here, so not a great view. It's all right, it looks out to this little garden thing, which is kind of nice. Here we have my standing mirror, also got from CB2. Very important, you gotta look at your outfit up and down before you leave for the day. Whoosh.
Down here we got my ring light and my tripod for vlogging videos. I'm not using it right now because, you know, we're moving around too much. We can't be using a ring light like that.
I love this dresser. I think it's really cool and modern.
Up here, we got some knickknacks. Fake plant from Ross. And then up here, another Target purchase. They have like little candles here. If you're having a boy over and you want to set a romantic mood, some nice candles up here. That's a trick. I still need to buy something for this wall. I've been procrastinating on it because I don't know what I want. So a little empty right now, but you know. What are you gonna do?
Here we have a nice little side table. Another lamp I got from Ross, super cheap.
Oh, I love my bed. It's like a memory foam mattress. Oh, also, I wanna do a poll. Do you guys think it's weird to sleep with an eye mask? Because I'm very sensitive to light, and Americans have terrible blinds in their apartments. So I will often sleep with a little eye mask so I can get a perfect night's sleep. I had a guy sleep over once, and I was wearing this, and he thought it was very strange, so. I don't know. You gotta do what you gotta do. That concludes the apartment tour. Thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you actually get notified when videos come out. And as always, no es adios, es hasta luego.